It looks like there are more than enough Sochi problems to go around. Just ask Olympian Johnny Quinn. Although, I don't think people actually want Sochi problems. It's not like Johnny took the last slice of pizza, you know? Hey, I'm Jillian on Buzz60, and if you've been on the internet at all recently, you've seen this picture. Johnny Quinn, a pusher on the US bobsled team, punched his way through a bathroom door after he got trapped inside. Luckily for him, the door was made out of, what is that, cardboard? The Sochi Problems Twitter account shows that conditions in the hotels where journalists and athletes are staying are pretty miserable. Light fixtures falling from the ceiling, the bathrooms are interesting, and doorknobs just won't stay on, locking guests in and out of rooms. You'd think the universe would cut Johnny some slack after he had to pull a jailbreak on his own bathroom. But just 2 days later, he was trapped again, this time with teammates Nick Cunningham and David Cripps, tweeting, "No one is going to believe this, but we just got stuck in an elevator." No details on how the athletes got out, but Johnny tweeted about being on Piers Morgan just a few hours later, so all is well. And then teammate Stephen Langton tweeted this photo, asking Johnny Quinn for help opening yet another locked door. There are sporting events at the Olympics too, right? Buzz60, now you know, pass it on.